A Boy Meets Girl rom-com Happy Ending has released in the theaters today, starring Saif Ali Khan and Ileana D'Cruz. This movie also has Govinda, Kareena Kapoor in a short cameo role, Priti Zinta, Kalki Kochlin and Ranveer Shori. The makers believe that it's a spoof on other comedy movies. So let's go and check out what the Mumbaikars feel about this happy ending.
Pretty good.
Okay.
Superb. Good film.
Not as per the hype. मतलब काफ़ी एवरेज मूवी है.
मूवी वॉज रियली वेरी नाइस.
द मूवी वॉज रियली नाइस. आई लाइक द मूवी
सर. बहुत अच्छी मूवी.
द मूवी वॉज गुड.
हैप्पी एंडिंग. गुड मूवी है.
It's okay, not so good. Ileana is good.
Saif Khan, Ali Khan is okay. Kalki Kochlin, you know, she's sweet.
Ileana was extremely stunning. Govinda was very funny. And Saif was very realistic.
And Saif's acting was stunning.
Sabka ekdam perfect kaam hai bas. Govinda ji ka comeback, wo bhi happy ending ke saath.
Saif Ali Khan is really looking lavish as always. I've never seen a movie in which he is shown a bit low class or something. So, and Ileana D'Cruz was looking really stunning.
Govinda is good, but not better than Kildare.
3 2 3.
I'd like to give 2 stars.
Star to 3 star milega.
4/5.
4 3 3 1/2.
So looks like this romantic comedy of Saif Ali Khan and Ileana D'Cruz is being adored by the Mumbaikars. Do watch it and post your comments in the section below. With camera person Faizan, this is Alapi Ashay for Bollywood Now.